Hi, I'm Logan Crawford. A Battle Creek man is charged with threatening to commit an act of terror after he posted this video to Facebook. In it, he threatens to kill police. We'll have the story coming up tonight at 5:30 on News Channel 3.